In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how we can remove numbers from text in Google Sheets, or the other way around, if you want to remove text but keep numbers. So for that, I'm going to go next to this and create a formula. I'm going to do regex replace. And this is a function that's going to replace using a regular expression pattern. So what we do, we point to our initial text, comma, and then the next part is going to be regular expression in quotes. So I'm going to go ahead and type quotations. And in regular expressions, the way we point to a number, that would be this slash D. That means number in regular expression. After that, I'm going to do a comma and say what I want to replace it by. And I don't want to replace it by anything, so I'm just going to close parentheses and hit enter. And if you drag it down, that should take care of it. So now numbers are gone. We only have the remaining characters left. Now let's say you wanted to remove text but keep numbers. So for that, you would go back to this. So basically, we want to now say replace anything other than numbers. So the way we can do that, we can go back here and just change this D to uppercase D. And uppercase D in regular expression means not a number. So right now I'm saying replace anything that's not a number by nothing. And if I drag it down, we'll get our results. And that should do it. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, and I'll see you in the next video.